that Neelila Lee in Rio Hajar self-help group accounts up to date, and we have dispersed about 46 crores. Not a small sum of amounts, but even this year, in spite of the pandemonium, in spite of all the challenges that was there, my branch managers have been working tirelessly day in and day out. And this year, sir, we have given about 400 self-help group loans amounting to more than 20 crores.
But in 3.5 years of this MDA government, we have distributed 124 crores under NRLM scheme. From 35 crores in 10 years to 124 crores in 3.5 years. Where in 10 years, loans amounting to 12 crores were distributed in 10 years' time. In the last 3.5 years, we have distributed 66 crores of loans in last 3.5 years. This is what we mean when we say that we will do things differently. This is what we mean when we say that we are going to improve the efficiency and delivery mechanism of governance in our state. And this is what the MDA government has achieved and been able to ensure that the same schemes which are there, the same schemes which have been there for many, many years, we have ensured that the efficiency level has gone up and lakhs of people have been benefited with the same scheme, but just simply ensuring that the overall delivery and governance and overall efficiency has gone up. And I must thank and congratulate the entire team of CNRD, of MRSLS, who have actually made this possible. Tomorrow we are going to start programs for early childhood development. Why can't these self-help groups be the front end for the government, where we focus on the childhood, early childhood programs through these self-help group movements, because they're all made up of our women in the state. So therefore, one cannot just simply look at the self-help group and think, well, only livelihood program, what beyond that? There is much more. It's a network that can create miracles in the state. It's a network that can change the dynamics of our livelihood, of our health, our education, our children's future. Everything can happen through this very, very strong, I should say, magical network that has been created today. And in the first assembly session that we had, I had told the people of the state that it is not necessary that we will be doing different things, but I can assure you that we will be doing it differently. And the reason I say that is because there have been many programs that the government of India and government of Meghalaya have come out with. But we have seen that even though the programs have been good, the implementation of these programs have not been to the impact and the effective level that it should have been. And that is why I told the people that we will not necessarily do different things, but we'll do them differently. And I'm happy to inform you that when it comes to NRLM, that is exactly what we have achieved.
Mulai Pao, 50,000.
This is what with wood, not the big
one.
Din Chen Chen Dal.
Ini invite ina po ang dalang sa mga
sisipis. Chicken to go. Kami members ada yang jadi chicken to.
Kanun kan nanti. Ada grup yang pi.
60 members. 160 members.